Hello there, my name is Nathan Eyagu, and of course, today is yet another beautiful day. Lockdown happens to be continuing in Uganda, and of course, every sector and every place people are crying. Today, we are in Morapesu Market here in Soroti City East. We have actually come to talk to some of the vendors here to get their views on how lockdown is taking them.
Ikafula korapu kono mbujo dodo odum.
Mamuna ndomule.
Koni wari kaona jo.
Ati abaka ibe director sisi yanga tele registration.
Nye wisa mayo sokona alo.
Kona nala mena nyanya pedu ba mjite message pedu.
Do asan kula so mayo.
Moti moti.
Mamu suma.
Tuye so jika so
las. Kira era moye kole je kopani.
Akona ruki kimochi ya.
Ese neta somo epiana.
Ese neta somo epiana. Customer se mamete ikapicho na rumu. Mameda aganga tani ya iso.
Yodo biribia imo yi inga ikina kwa. Imo no nya bongor isi a somero araibo. Isela kino ya asomudo ne kapaji maruku kwa nasomo.
Amuno nga bongor.
Okay. Bida mwenye ujo nchie isi mwajo suku.
Kwani, nge una golo kinere.
No pagi aku
nolak corona. Okay. Mana ikhwan orang yang ikhwan nak cara kaisa mau nak kerja cebore.
Wari kara ikhwan kerado mana bola na pugan.
Mam, am dosi je nara mam saya rai. Intu ngap pugan.
Mana dia nusu?
Aku meeting nanti ngap pugan ingara kasoda. Nara beragi aku nabunya corona tu nesalu. Mama gang atani domo tu sok. Am monyo nejo tau ka balang obone be. Aku rakin aneti nusu kon la polon nusu tau. No main market. Konye dosa kapa gula narakan mami. Mam saya do muntah neti. Iso mami ragula narakali jo site araibo. Apu ganejen birai soda gula narak araibo mam. Ipura soda neti. Narai adolescent to monare adoluti polisi.
Konye dosa sokoni.
Ipere nene sokoni. Konye mam saya do muntah neti. Nanu bonyo.
Kira kira nak buat lima ekspres ini baik golap. Mungkin itu nak buat masuk ngore. Mungkin bisnes ini kiai. Tunggu santo, kafe bakal santo, kisah lebar santo mana arah tu. Mungkin itu nak pergi. Mungkin itu nak roti. Suam sini. Mungkin itu nak pergi. Kau nak asal mami. Jadi sering kendo lah bakal ambil buku apa. Mami tu yang dulu bersikap. Komponen yang itu nak arah mana korup sini, korup sini. Karena mana pun kan saya itu nak saya. Kesalahan mami wujud di, mami jadi peradun di kampung.
Lalu jangan kapal lah, ayo ara. Akhirnya kemana nak kiri esok kuis, anak tamas kiri.
Hello takani,
takani. Kau ni bayu sokongan ani.
Oke wan ini, mama lu sekarang ni, kau yang ada dengan rekis ni juga di dalam pusat dan semua. Kalau cawat pun orang cawat itu kan. Mami kemana beko pun, saya juga biasa pergi pada kau. Dan untuk ini, akhirnya kemana nak kiri. Kau nak lontarkan? Mungkin lo mungkin sokong, mungkin lo sakan ini. Cepat mungkin gue terasa santai sa. Cepat ye komplain barang. Apa mas? Ada kang asih. Kalau arah mungkin kita kerja semasa dia itu semua santai sa. Kau itu semua. Kena lo terbuka kan? Kau berbalik lagi sih.
Jauh dari cengul lo. Ini mungkin awak nak pesan mas. Ini bisa macam ini.
Mungkin awak mungkin tu mungkin soalnya awak nak pesan mas. Kita kisah ni ane. Tuh bilang tu saya tu. Ada saja yang kita pandai sih. Tiada saya kata itu alis sokong. Jadi kita polis ni like cut, kita lawan sokun. 1 hour, nyonya dong sahaja. Luar juga beroport berawanya nasib. Nanti jadi kita ikhlas mera mikro sesuatu ni. Kalau saya gie nyonya berukang, ambil panas jadi. Entah nak kamu lepas gie, itu yang dah untuk kita letih tinggi nesokun. Kalau selalu juga beroport berabu itu sesuatu.
Balang aje dengan ibu ngan tengah mula tinggi sesuatu.
Ia boleh itu ngan ibu istilah ni. Kita dah ikhlas musibah.
To some of the people who are working in this market, I was able to realize that not everyone who is selling in this market is able to get the normal profit that they used to get. Behind me are some of the people who are doing their normal work, they are selling different things. But of course, they are not customers nowadays compared to the previous days. Before lockdown was imposed, everyone is complaining here. A majority of these people have families that they have to take care of. They have other bills to pay. They have rent and other things. So they are simply calling out to government to include the system whereby COVID relief is distributed to everyone. Not only some people who are called the vulnerable, because even them, they are vulnerable. Because right now, there's no money that they are making. There's no money that they make is used at home for other bills. So As we can move, move around the market, you can see what is going on here right now. Because they are not customers. Their mango, so it has put them into a very big loss. So I can call upon governments outside there to come and rescue some of the people here who are complaining of very many problems that they have. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe.